Of course.
TV show where he played like a lawyer.